webahlali kuhle ukuthi sifunde ukuthi si understandane si samkelane ukuthi omunye nomunye uphumaphi ngempilo yakhe si langaphandle sibezuke ngendlela ezingafani sahlukumezeka ngendlela ezingafani omunye kutholi akahlukumezekanga indlela nje angakhona bahlali soke bahlali ngalakho ke ngichaza ukuthi asike sifunde ukuunderstandana sifunde ukwehlikela ngenzasi mawukuthi isikhathi siyavuma ukuthi ehlika mhlali aloko nje akubizi ngisho isenti ehlika mhlali uhlike uzobona ukuthi into zakho zizoqhubekela phambili ngiyakuthanda kwemhlala awulalele ukuthi kahle kahle yiphi le ndaba engithi ngizanayo emhlali empilweni kunete kumele siunderstand ukuthi sisonke siphuma kuma background angafani sisonke siphuma emakhaya angafani sisonke sikhuliswe izandla eziyahlukehlukene soke emhlali ngaloko ngichaza ukuthini ngichaza ukuthi ngaloko kumele sifunde ukubekezelelana ukubekezelelana ke kubalekile ngoba ukhona ukuthi ungizokhuluma mina kanti hlambe wena lonto ingahlali kahle kuwena ori kukhona ukuthi nje vele ngidali ukuthi ngumuntu nje ovela kumethu uyakhuluma vele yazi avela ekhiphi isigaxa sendaba avele aphoxe ori angazinazeleli futhi angaziboni umamhle ngalesikhathi ewukuthi uyaphoxa ke manje so ngichaza into efana naleyo kwebahlali ukuthi ave kubalulekile ukuthi sifunde ukubekezelelana ngiya-understand ukuthi kukhona lokuthi ubekezelele uzuza ukuthi manje sekungaphezu kwamandla ami lapho-ke ngale nkulumo ngiyakuphi na ngiya ekuthenini unota uyakhuluma-ke ukuthi ave engathandi ukuba ngumuntu ongaqondakali or ongaqondakali mangabe ekhuluma ukuthi kahle kahle ufuna ukuthini njengoba ke sazi sonke ukuthi unota ube umuntu velo seze wapendwa ngokuthi uyazonda abantu besimame especially abantu abamnyama base-Africa base-South Africa ubabiza amagama uyabapenda ngamagama amambi abuhlungu anzima ongakuba ngisho nomama wakhe uze waphuma vele wamkhuza ukuthi akahlukane nokukhuluma ngalendlela akhuluma ngayo lapho kisayithenini nje bangisho ukuthi empilweni asifanani kungakhonthi mhlawumbe ukhule phansi kwesandla esihle esirathi wena wathi mawuphumela phandle le wathatha enye indlela wathatha olunye usiko owena ofuna ukuthi uqhube ngalo wathatha ulimi lakho walushintsha walenza enye into obukade ungasiyona Oriye sometimes ingenzeka ukuthi ubuvela ukhule uyiloyonto but manje masungena public ebantwini ngaphandle suyaziveza futhi manje ukuthi wena kahle kahle uyilo muntu andilapha abantu akukho ukuthi baqonde baunderstand ukuthi wena uyilo muntu ngoba phela noma ubani unempilo yakhe la ngaphandle and akekho umuntu ozohlalela ukuthi abe nomuntu ozoleki emphoxa empilweni soke bahlali ngaloko ke ngithi ngizama ukuthi asifundeni ukubekezelelana si-understandane ukuthi sinezindlela ezahlukahlukene zokubeka indaba sinezindlela ezahlukahlukene zoku-understanda into or zokuthi uyichaze lento ukuthi ufuna ukuthi kahlehle ufuna ukuthini kodwa manje mhlambe wena uyiphendukezele uyibeke ngenye indlela vele ukukhuluma akufanani mina ungangizwa ngikhuluma ngenye into lana kanti omunye umuntu ayibeke ngenye indlela okusho kona ukuthi ukuchaza into ukuchaza into vele ukona uku-analyze into akufanani si analyze izinto ngendlela ezingafani. So lokho kumele si understand empilweni ukuze si understandane kungabi khona ukudonsisana empilweni. Kumele nje si understandane, funda uku understanda omunye umuntu. Yikona ke phela ukuthi ngesinye isikhathi umuntu uzokuthola ukwesimweni esirongo, uzokuthola nawe uyihlangahlanganela uhlanganiswe nawe inkinga zakho, akukhulumele into ozongayi understand kahle, into ozongayithandi, into ezongahlali kahle. Kona sometimes khona nokuthi umuntu akhulume into engahlali kahle kuwena, kodwa ke mayithole uke mudini uright mhlawumbe uya understand ukame down, kodwa kukhona nalamanye amazwi ozuwathola ukuthi lawa ashaye ahlala angena anga understand ongakhona ukuthi wabekezelele. So ngaloko mina ngithi ngizama ukuthi ke bahlali asike sizameni, khona kunzima kunjalo, asifundeni ukuthi si understandane. Ngiyathi ke kufike ekhathini la uzwa khona ukuthi nawe awusakhona ukuthi understand lo muntu sekungaphezu kwamandla akho, kodwa asifundeni ke ukuthi si understandane, samkelane, sazane ngendlela omunye nomunye angakhona. Siphinde sikhumbule ukuthi asiphumi emakhaya afanayo, sikhumbule ukuthi asikhuliswanga ezandle efanayo, siphinde sikhumbule ukuthi asinayo ingqondo efanayo, asicabangi ngendlela efanayo. Ayike bahlali, sengikhulume ngageqa ke lapho, lapho bengisathi ngichaza indaba ke yakheke uNota ukuthi Unota uyazisho ukuthi akathandi ukuthi angaqondakali mangabe ekhuluma. Angazi ukuthi uthe enkulumeni zakhe khona la kuthe wangaqondakali khona. La kuneke khona abahlali ke nimqonde omnye umuntu ukuthi kahle kahle ufuna ukuthini. Kahle kahle lo muntu ubethi uthi uzama ukuthi. Ngiyanithanda ke bahlali, ningakhohlwa ukusubscribe ni like ni follow epage lami, njengoba nje ngizohlale nginani nginilethela izindaba. Nisale kahle.